Yep.
Just run in place here first. He meant my boob implants.
Thank you. Good job, Ephraim.
Just the one.
Just one. It's a uniboob.
One boob implant?
I think you need more dirt.
More dirt. Good. You're a good helper.
I don't know if I can make it the full 3.5 miles in the teeth, but.
If you're aiming for an allowance, I don't have any money. Maybe we shouldn't teach them about that concept yet? She can't hear me. What is he? Now that's the most adorable thing I've ever seen.
Oh no.
Come animal dad.
Good one.
Drop it. Drop it, drop it.
Good girl. Good job.
Amazing! How sweet the sound, the sing, the rush, sweet.
Be nice.
I want this watch and bow. How sweet the sound, the sing, the rush, sweet. With bow and foam, with blood, with mouth and foam.
Good job.
That was funny.
Are you a superhero?
Yeah.
Show me your cape. Run, you gotta run. Let it blow in the wind.
Let go. There you go.
Okay, run. Now fly!
I can't. I only walk.
Oh, you're a superhero that walks only?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
I'm not a superhero.
Oh, I thought you were. What are you doing? Are you twerking? In his defense, he saw this on the news. You should probably have a helmet on for what you're doing.
Jeez. Well, and terrifying. I'm going to send this to your teacher and she's going to see what a naughty boy you are and she'll say, nope, Ephraim can't come to school next year. He's not ready.
I am.
Then show me you're ready.
I'm going to be ready.
Now tell me what the problem is. Why are you crying?
Yeah, I want to
Elliot was just trying to help you.
But he was not being a joke. He was not.
What do you mean he was not being a joke? Nobody said he was. He was trying to help you.
But what?
He was just trying to help you. Say thank you, Elliot. Say thank you, Elliot.
I need my sandals.
I told you I'd get your sandals as soon as you stopped crying.
I did stop.
It doesn't seem like it.
Crying.
Okay.
I did stop.
Next time Elliot wants to help you, just say thank you, Elliot. Tell Elliot thank you.
Thank you,
Elliot. For buckling me in.
I don't see it. Yes! He did it! He made them! Do you see it? That was great!
What you doing?
I've been picking up some wood.
You picking up some mud?
Yeah.
Where are you going to put it? Okay. Oh, right over there. I see.
Yeah, I'm putting...
From there to there?
Yeah. Yeah, I am putting some mud in there.
It looks heavy. Nice. You have to say, I'm a robot. Aren't you going to say it? Say it like you did before.
I'm a robot.
Where did you learn that?
On Nana's house.
Pooping robot?
Yes. Molly, baby, chuckle!
I was just telling that story.
You were?
So funny.
Yep, all in one big motion. There you go. Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah!
Alright!
Yes, I did it!
You did it!
3, 2, 1, go.
I got some ball. I got some.
They must have had them at that mess.
Oh, no. I don't want to stand.
Careful. It's hot.
Okay, now, be careful. Just dump it all in there. That's it. Dump it all in.
That's good.
Way to go. So it begins.